10, traffic is moving once again on I-94 in Deerfield after a traffic incident caused delays for several hours this afternoon. We first told you about the delay on 27 News at 5. According to the Department of Transportation, a semi jackknifed. Now, this DOT camera from this evening shows traffic at a standstill. The right lane was blocked for about 2 hours today, but again, all lanes are back open tonight.